Mr. has personally trained me to talk to himself. As I ask him where he's going, he showed me the way. I can't believe my eyes, I never seen so much pain before. I can't believe my eyes, like a bunch in my face. He told me stories about his past life, where he lived before, that he lost his little child in an accident. And in his eyes I saw a teardrop was running down his face.
Running down.